You see this banding situation I have? And it belongs. I'm hopefully gonna fix that. Oh, and then next to my divisors, which are pretty long. Oh, Lord. It's not like that everywhere, but like it is. I'm pretty sure. Let's get this started. Share some more time. Alright, so my little family, oh my god, they're so clean. Oh my god, how like that all over. But I do have this Euro red already. I had already had these green and white colors. There's two of each. Because I didn't know which one I wanted to do first. But I know I wanted to do both, right? But I figure this green is gonna be way easier to get out. So easy, especially with this light one and not like the dark potent one, right? And yeah, I just feel like it'll fade so like easy and out, and then I'll be able to like back them on quicker than a red would. And then try and put like a green over that, like a pink hue or like the rest of a red hue in some areas. Because my hair has been fully like a solid blonde and even blonde. So there would be like in the little darker blonde areas, it would be like patches of like pink or red still when I'm like trying to do this green. And that would look crazy, right? So, I decided to go ahead and do the green first. Not to mention, I've been wanting to do the green for a minute. I've only done like this color one time. And I think I was like 19, 20. So, I'm 27. That is so wild.